see what...
The core! It overloaded the analyzer!
You need to find a way to shut it off. It's critical. The explosion could destroy the whole foundry.
Okay. I see some energy cells. They look like they're overheating.
Destroy them! Quick!
Kai, I did it. The analyzer's still going crazy.
There have to be more cells on the other side of the room.
It's okay, Seth. We can do this.
Where do you think we can crack the mandate encryption on the prismatic core?
Far Eden Tower. It was built to control the terraforming process, so it's got to have plenty of compute power. There's a tram at the back of the foundry that leads straight to the E-Tower. I'll meet you there.
All right, sounds good. Seth, let's go.
Let's go!